The Kraken by Alfred Lord Tennyson, read for LibriVox.org by Mark Smith. Below the thunders of the upper deep, far, far beneath in the abysmal sea, his ancient, dreamless, uninvaded sleep the Kraken sleepeth. Faintest sunlights flee about his shadowy sides. Above him swell huge sponges of millennial growth and height, and far away into the sickly light, from many a wondrous and secret cell, unnumbered and enormous polypi winnow with giant arms the lumbering green. There hath he lain for ages, and will lie battening upon huge sea-worms in his sleep, until the latter fire shall heat the deep. Then, once by man and angels to be seen, in roaring he shall rise, and on the surface die. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.